Jack got up and home did trot as fast as he could caper. There his mother bound his head with vinegar and brown paper. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after.